TB is transmitted from people with active TB to susceptible individuals. Transmission occurs through aerosols generated by cough. Infection occurs from inhalation of the TB germ Mycobacterium tuberculosis, and most often, nothing else happens. But in 5 to 15% of individuals, the TB germ further multiplies and TB disease develops. Time between infection and disease may range from a few